Mm-hmm. But I'm a witness today. I was raised without a father. A father that was physically there, but wasn't there. In the same state, but not in the same house. So I know what it's like being raised by a mother and a grandmother without a father figure. I know what it's like not having a parent behind you to support you and to feel like you're doing everything yourself.
Hallelujah.
I know what it's like. But what if I use the excuse that most people use? Well, the reason why I don't know how to treat a woman was because my daddy didn't know how to treat her. Why do I know how to be a husband or a man? I didn't have a father.
That's all.
Y'all said, stop giving excuses. Because I'm a living witness whether you got a father or not. God can make a man out of you.
Hallelujah.
I struggle within myself. Can I admit my struggle? I struggle within myself. How can I be a good father or husband when I didn't have the example before me? And I was bothered by that thing.
That's wrong.
And certain things I would do, I kept blaming it on that situation. Until one day God had to deal with me. And the Spirit of the Lord spoke to me, and I'm getting ready to come to my close. Spirit of the Lord spoke to me. He said, say the prayer that I taught my disciples. Uh-huh. The disciples said, Lord, teach us how to pray.
Yeah.
And the Lord taught them how to pray.
Yes.
Yeah.
He said, say the prayer that I taught my disciples. And I'm sitting there, Lord, what are you talking about, Lord? Say the prayer that I taught my disciples. I said the prayer, I said, our Father. The Lord said, stop there. He said, stop there.
Right.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. And I was stuck.
Yes.
He said, now say it again. Yes. And so I said it again. He said, our Father. Which charted heaven.
Yes.
And I said that I would weep before the Lord.
Yeah.
Because even if you don't have a
yeah.
we wake up to the reality of what's going on.
Yes, Lord.
That we have a generation died. That is covering their sin. That are crying out for us.
Jesus.
To bring them.
Hallelujah.
And to present them before the great deliverer.
Yes.
We can't cover it up anymore. We can't pacify it anymore. We must be delivered.
Jesus.
So tonight. We really don't need elders to lay hands on us.
Hallelujah.
We don't have to have it.
All right.
But if we got it out of our minds,
yes.
Then Lord, tonight I don't want to leave the same way I came.
Hallelujah.
That tonight, Lord, I've been struggling with a whole bunch of stuff. That this war within me just will not leave.
Amen.
But Lord, I know. Lord, if I just cast my cares upon you,
yeah.
If I just give this burden over to you, Lord, I know you will deliver. The same thing Jesus said years ago, he's still saying tonight.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
But if there's anybody in here tonight that wants to come to the Lord,